Okay, Kent, you and Joe Mauer have something in common as far as the ability to play for your hometown team, and he thanked you for showing him what it meant to be a Twin. What does it mean to have that bond with him and to hear those words from him today?
It's heartwarming, it's humbling, it's all that, because he told me at times that he used to be Kent Hrbek in the backyard, you know. I don't think I'm that old, but... It's very comforting. I see a lot of Joe. You know, he maybe as a kid emulated me as the same way I emulated Tony Oliva as a player. I idolized Tony Oliva. I don't know if Joe idolized me or not, but very similar. We both played here our whole career. So a lot of Joe was saying up there, I had said a long time ago. Already, and I understood every word he said, and it's I never wanted to play any place else either. I needed it hit. So Joe's speech would have been a lot like mine if I'd have been smart enough to write a story like he did. I didn't.
Well, when you look at what Joe did for this community and for the organization, how proud are you to see a young guy from St. Paul grow up into Joe Mauer that he is today?
Class act. I mean, that's all I have to say, really. I don't even want to expand on that because I don't know where else to go with it other than class act. He's been a great, great addition. They're going to miss him big time out on the field. Not just being around the team, but the guy can still play the game yet. And, you know, the injury thing, the concussion thing, I think has a lot to do with him not playing anymore. But they're going to miss him a heck of a lot. The guy's on base all the time. So there's some pretty good stock over there in St. Paul. We had some pretty good players in this room today with a guy like Molitor and Jack Morris coming from that same area as Joe. So those guys are all proud of him as well.
What stands out the most as far as what Joe was as an athlete, because obviously he's going to go down as one of the great catchers, but to see the transition to first base as well and be as good as he was, what was that like for you?
I think the thing that he said best was anytime I ever did anything, I wanted to be the best I could be at. And I think it's the same way I played against my daughter in Candyland, and I wanted to kick her butt. And I think Joe is the same kind of player, whatever. He wanted to be the best and wanted to compete and wanted his team to win more than anybody. And I think that's what I'm going to remember about Joe Mauer. He wanted to win as much as anybody on that baseball field.
We appreciate your time. It's good to see you. Enjoy the offseason. I'm sure we'll see you around the park next year.
Yes, I will be here. All right.